I'm going to talk a little bit now about rearing dragonfly and damselfly specimens. Reared specimens are very, very valuable from a taxonomic scientific perspective because it's a way to get a known exuvia. The basic idea is that you go into the field and either collect a mature last instar nymph, which you can identify as being mature by the long length of the wing pads, or you find a nymph that's crawled out of the water and is emerging in the field. If you bring back a last instar nymph and place it into a cup with a little bit of water, include in the cup a stick for an emergence perch for it to crawl out onto when it's ready to emerge, and then cover it with some sort of a mesh netting, it will emerge in the cup without being fed if you've got a mature nymph. And then allow the new adult, called a tenaril, to live for a few days in the cup so that it will firm up, preserve better, and attain some of its adult coloration. At that point, you would preserve it exactly the way you would preserve an adult that you collect in the field. The exuvia goes into a vial with alcohol, exactly like an exuvia that you would collect in the field. And the key to rearing is that you provide a link between the exuvia and the new adult that can never be confused. So I use an accession number that is exactly the same for the adult and the nymph. So I can store them separately, but that number tells me that they are associated. So on your date location label with the exuvia, include the accession number and include it as well in the envelope with the tenaril.